No one has seen or heard, nor has anyone even been able to imagine the wonderful things God has prepared for those who love Him and wait for Him.